Good morning, KI. It's Thursday, January the 3rd. I'm Jacob.
I'm Jamel, and here's your Buck Report. Orders are now being taken for senior t-shirts. Check out the design on the class Facebook page.
Order forms are available in your first period class or in the media center. Orders must be placed by January 18th. Drop-off boxes are in the front office and media center. The Papa John's fundraiser is still going on. For $5, you get 2 coupon booklets with over $100 in savings.
Each booklet has a free small pizza coupon plus many other buy one, get one free deals on pizzas, cheese sticks, drinks, and more. The Chosen Generation Ministry is offering an empowerment seminar on January 12th to all students.
Call the number above for more info. The 5th Annual Women in Engineering Conference will be held on February 23rd at the University of Maryland.
It's open to all high school students, and it's free. See Mrs. Neese to sign up. The National Youth Science Camp is open to all seniors this summer.
You will backpack, rock climbing, spelunking, experience hands-on science at the camp.
See Mrs. Neese to apply.
HSA testing starts next week. Algebra is on Monday, English is on Tuesday, biology is on Wednesday, and government is on Thursday.
Remember, students, no electronic devices are allowed in the testing room. In sports action today, the swim team has a meet at Chesapeake College, boys basketball team travels to Easton,
and the girls are home against Easton. Baseball open gym will resume on Monday and will run every Monday and Wednesday from 7 to 9.
Have a great day, KI.